I feel like everybody was just really focused. Everybody was in tune to what coach wanted us to do.
The emotions of senior night was a tough thing for me to handle. Knowing it's my last time stepping on the Castle Coliseum floor was tough, but we just wanted to go out there and play emotionless.
Coach started us, that just said something because we had came off the bench the whole year. Fans at VT have been really great to everybody. It's really good to see how the program is built. Over the past couple years, I remember when we couldn't even fill the bottom half of Castle.
Me and Zach didn't want to make it about us. We wanted to just keep playing hard and do what we do every single day. Being able to play in front of all those fans on senior night and have knowing they're behind your back every second of the way means the world to me. As a fifth year senior, you know you're not going to come back in the building and play, so you want to just leave it all out there on the floor, and I think that's what we did. After the game, fans stayed after to listen to us talk to them, and they watched us have our senior night. Unfortunately, we didn't get the win, but they showed all their love and support like they have been all season. So the atmosphere of senior night was incredible.
My emotions didn't really hit me until after senior day, for real. I mean, I thought about it a little bit, but after senior day, once I saw Coach Buzz and everybody walked out, that's when my emotions hit me.
Two people who don't get the love they should get is Matt and Greg. Those guys put in work every single day and help us be the team that we are, and we couldn't be anything without them. So I just want to say from one senior to another, thanks, guys.
Good point.